In the Narok South District of Kenya, poverty, hunger, and unsanitary conditions have led to many children and adults contracting diseases ranging from HIV to dysentery. If Kenya is chosen for our next destination, the modern gypsies will help build desperately needed health clinics, provide medicine for children, and make rounds with the local doctors in the village to experience the daily struggles of this community.